Tension rising over the fate of a crumbling and controversial apartment complex in Plattsburgh. The apartments have been vacant ever since they were heavily damaged in the floods of 2011. Now the fur is really starting to fly. News Channel 5's David Schneider is live right across the street from the property now. David.
George, this is Lakeside Apartments. It's one of the first things people see when they come into Plattsburgh from the north on Route 9. It's been uninhabitable since the flooding 2 years ago, and as the city pushes harder to see something new here, exchanges with the owner are heating up.
The decay that's going on is quite evident to everybody, I mean, including the owner, I'm sure.
Lakeside Apartments, owned by Colin Niemi, occupies 3.3 acres of lakefront property in Plattsburgh, flanked by the Skamotion Creek.
It's an outstanding piece of property. It's got potential better than almost any parcel we have remaining in the city of that size.
But Mayor Don Kasperzak says the property is not realizing its full potential. Since at least 2009, he says neighbors and business owners have been calling to complain about Lakeside.
Our emergency services people would go there regularly, I mean almost daily.
Then in 2011, Lake Champlain's flooding closed the place down. The city used that as a catalyst to urge the owner to renovate.
So quite frankly, we would like that area as a whole to be the best it can be, and it can't be if it remains the way it is.
Recently, Kasperzak has put more pressure on the owner to make his plans known. Email exchanges heated up, with Mr. Niemi writing to Mayor Kasperzak, "Your desire to bully rather than aid is exemplified."
I've been called worse than a bully in my life, and so it really didn't offend me too much. But the bottom line is that I work for our community and the taxpayers and the people out there and the residents of businesses, and we need to do something, and so we have to pursue legally what we can to make sure that this property doesn't remain that way for years.
Niemi says he's still dealing with his insurance providers, writing, "I am not able to make any development plans because of factors beyond my control or timing." Kasperzak says fair enough, but he still wants the owner to make his intentions clear.
Does he want to return back to what the former use was? Now, quite frankly, I have stated very emphatically I'm not going to allow that as the mayor. And that has not been accepted very well by the owner.
Now, we should note Niemi is currently in Asia on business. The mayor says from here the city's attorney, John Clute, will be looking into options. The city did not say exactly what those options are just yet, but Kasperzak did say that whether it's with the current owner or a different one, this scene is going to change. Live in Plattsburgh, David Schneider, News Channel 5.